But what God has done for me through this process is make me cognizant of death. This body may not last another 6 months. It may last another 5 years. It may last 40 years. Death is right in front of my face. But because of the resurrection, I do not need to fear it. And you, on your unexpected journey, you do not need to fear either. You can face the unexpected journey knowing God is moving, God is holding you, and the confidence that God will overcome.